The first stage of electing the Azerbaijani delegation for the 4th Eastern Partnership Civil Society Forum was held at the office of the Economic Research Center. The forum will be held from October 28th until October 30th in Stockholm, Sweden. The election that took place through secret voting is also considered the election of new members to Azerbaijani National Platform on the Eastern Partnership Civil Society Forum. 38 full members of the National Platform participate in voting, where 26 representatives, IDES 23 main and 3 alternate representatives, will be elected among 110 NGOs which applied to Brussels with the intent to participate in the Stockholm Forum. National Platform coordinator Gubadi Badoglu said that only up to 16 members can be chosen among 38 full members of the National Platform to attend Stockholm Forum. Thus, 10 new members may be admitted to the staff of the National Platform. The second stage of the voting will be held at Baku office of the European Union, and 26 candidates will be determined. Only those who gathered more votes at the final third stage will be eligible to go to the Stockholm Forum. In terms of the number of candidates for the 4th Eastern Partnership Civil Society Forum, Azerbaijan keeps ahead of Ukraine, Armenia, Georgia, Belarus and Moldova with 110 candidate NGOs. In total, 150 participants will attend the forum. The steering committee of the forum will decide the agenda in its July 17th and July 18th meetings. Eastern Partnership Civil Society Forum is dedicated to the discussion of issues like human rights, democracy, environmental protection and energy security, social and cultural relations.